Have you ever wondered where the term jet black comes from? I never did until I was walking through a rock shop one day. I looked at this bin of rocks and I thought, well, these ones might make a good bolo tie. This is jet. Super dark, but it's also super duper light. You're gonna just gonna have to trust me. It's super light mineral. I like the little dangly tassels as opposed to the stationary ones. And I got this nice triangular piece of jet. So now you know, jet black.